People are dead. One suspect is in custody following a shooting in Arkabutla, Mississippi. That's near the Arkansas and Tennessee state lines. Police have not shared a motive in these killings, and the unnamed male suspect is believed by authorities to have acted alone. This is a developing story, and of course, we'll provide updates as we get them right here on 5 News and our website at 5newsonline.com.